He's here, Rowan. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 315 pounds, Rowan.
Rowan's one of the strongest men in WWE. He's a multi-time tag team champion. He somehow managed to beat me in NXT, but you want to know what's even more impressive than all that? He is the only person in WWE on the intellectual level of Daniel Bryan.
Yeah, I think the titles are more impressive.
Spoken like a man who is truly not on the intellectual level of Rowan.
He doesn't know his ABCs.
Harper and his partner, weighing in at 275 pounds, Harper!
Yeah, Harper tends not to say a whole lot, but when he does, it's with a purpose.
Corey, you've been in the ring with this man. Thank you for reminding me. I spent the last several years trying to forget.
That empty, soulless stare. Just the prelude to the impending destruction.
Corey, you've been in the ring with this man. I've been trying to forget it ever since. Here comes Team Extreme.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 461 pounds, Jeff Hardy and Matt Hardy, the Hardy Boys.
From the Attitude Era to the modern era, the Hardys have consistently delivered tag team title reigns, daredevil moves, and countless unforgettable memories.
Matt and Jeff are a duo that makes a very convincing case for the greatest tag team of all time. And these guys are not even close to hanging up those baggy jeans just yet.
Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
And across the way is Jeff Hardy, an innovator in a WWE ring, a tag team legend, and a born risk taker.
Jeff Hardy is willing to risk it all. That strategy can be foolish or demented or very, very rewarding.
He's stuck in the corner now.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind.
Look out! Roman just barely got out of the way. Ooh!
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Matt Hardy's a veteran with almost 25 years of experience. Guys, how can you counteract the Woken Warrior's experience?
Matt has done a lot with his career, but I think that if you point out some of his shortcomings, you can trigger the jealousy he has for some of his contemporaries.
Oh, he unloaded there.
He's taken some good hits.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
You've got to be kidding. Look out.
He weaves out of the way. Byron brought up Matt Hardy's jealousy issues. His rivalry with his brother Jeff is proof of that. And don't forget how unhinged Matt became when Lita left him for Edge.
Gentlemen, you are talking about a vessel who no longer recognizes jealousy. Matt Hardy has deleted such feelings and now exists on a much higher plane. Figure out a new game plan, fellas.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
He's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
They're gonna make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, he almost makes the tag.
Yeah, but almost means absolutely nothing, Cole. Look at Saxton. He's almost tolerable. Doesn't mean he is, though.
What technical prowess from Harper.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. What a punch! Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight. Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Suplex! High knee right between the shoulders.
And now Jeff Hardy finds himself in a tough spot.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Matt Hardy looking to delete with Woken offense.
We'll see if his stamina lasts.
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Chop.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
Boom, what a forearm! And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Going for the home run.
He's trying again.
Swanton bomb! Does he have a win in hand now? Harper's chances just went from bad to worse. After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point. High impact crossbody.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Missed the tag there.
Oh, stomping away.
An incredible range of emotions here. No one knows what's going to happen next.
To the gun. Oh, sit out jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
Big forearm smash.
Down to the floor.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
He's going for it all.
He's going back to the well.
I don't know how much more Rowan can endure.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner is his.
Has been eliminated.
When you don't know where your corner is.
Back in from the floor.
He's got him here. Got him up.
And
man, this place is jumping.
Not looking good, guys.
Good race of jaw. Oh my God, a clothesline.
Jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week. Oh, we've seen this fire many, many years out of Jeff Hardy.
Look out. Oof.
Aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Running knee.
Uh-oh.
Setting him up.
Uh-oh. And now up goes Matt Hardy for the first time tonight.
Oh, my God.
You see that height.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Catastrophic damage on the back.
What technical prowess from Rowan.
Boom, a forearm smash.
Russian leg sweep.
Matt Hardy's trying to capitalize.
Neck breaker!
I think Matt Hardy wants to fly again, guys.
From the top!
Rowan just barely got out of the way.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker.
And it's Matt Hardy looking like he might. Incoming.
Moonsault.
You see that height.
Here it comes. Oh, what a slam.
Landed him.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these
Matt Hardy's done playing.
Boom!
It's all academic.
Point. Matt Hardy is really applying pressure now, guys.
Two count.
And it has been eliminated. We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
I remember this part very well. He's getting after it here.
Here are your winners, Jeff Hardy and Matt Hardy.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
This is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
East Rutherford.